You stand in camp, looking around at... There's a lot more people here than you expected. And a gold dragonborn turns to you and says, "Well, I figured we could use as many friends as we can get, right?" Hi, everyone, and welcome to Orc Hero Plays Baldur's Gate 3. Or, in this case, Lauren plays with mods. So, here's what happened. Yesterday, Larian put out a whole official mod thing, which made it very easy for folks like me, who usually don't play with any mods, to get some mods. Because here's the thing, me playing on the PC, this game, is actually a rare thing. Usually, I play a lot of my games on consoles so that I can play them on the couch sitting in front of my big TV. And I do normally prefer a controller, but for a variety of reasons, Baldur's Gate 3, here I am, playing it on the PC. And so I usually don't play with mods because I tend to not want to mess with save files and things too often. But when Larian announced yesterday that they were basically just putting it right into the game so that folks like me who are not usually modders can just go, "I want that one and that one and that one and that one." Yeah. Which is why you're seeing this screen right here. So I only at the moment have 3 mods installed. I don't plan on like going boogots with mods, but I did install 3 right away. One which I've already kind of taken a look at and made sure that it works. One which will come up in a little bit, and one which you're seeing right now. So I downloaded, here, let me, I have a list. Have a list of the 3 that I took. So what you're seeing right here is the only one that's going to affect gameplay. And that is because I downloaded the adjustable party limit by Pixelbyte. Because here's the thing. I know this is probably going to kind of break battles, and I'm okay with that. But here's the real reason. I want to make sure that I have the characters with me when things happen. You know, I don't want to have to pick and choose to leave certain folks behind when we could, you know, say stumble across a little bit of Shadowheart's past or, you know, encounter an NPC that, oh, I really wish Will could talk to this person. So I went with the toggle, you know, do all the party limit stuff because I want everybody to be with me. And yes, I do understand that that means that the battles are probably not going to be as hard. But here's the thing. I'm here for the story and the characters, and the battles are fun, but like with most D&D, I want my battles to be fun and fast and real dangerous, but like fast. So if this makes it faster, but then I make sure that I have Lizelle in my party when we accidentally come across someone that's important to Lizelle's backstory, yay. So that's the only one right now that I've installed that is going to affect gameplay directly. The other two are all camp clothing and dyes from the start by Catlix, which is exactly what it sounds like. It's just all the camp clothing and dyes, because the last thing I wanted to do was spend time scouring the world so that Orkira could have decent underwear in camp. So yeah, so I got that. And then I downloaded a bunch of dice from Ellie Green Art. And yes, all 3 of these were ones that were in like the Larian, hey, look at all of these cool mods that you should take a look at, because I felt like these were 3 that I really, really wanted. I wanted some cool dice. I really wanted to have Orkira not be in that weird snake bra thing. And I wanted to be able to play with everybody. So these were the 3 that I went with. The dice we haven't picked yet because you don't pick it until you roll. The camp clothes I've already kind of taken care of, but we'll probably find out more when we get into the game. And yeah, a new toggleable passive called Toggle Party Limit Adjustment Spells have been added to all avatar characters. Toggle it on and get started. So here we are. So, hi, Lurking Writer and Bookish Barbarian. Welcome on in. Welcome, Rex Verity. Welcome. For those of you who haven't been here before, now that I've kind of gone over the whole mod situation, here are the basic rules for our stream. Spoilers will abound. That's right. I've played through a bunch of this game. I've watched other people play through this game. I've worked on a game that dealt with these characters for months before they got released. So while I don't claim to know everything, there's a lot that I already know. And so this is a place in where, yes, spoilers will be allowed both on stream and in chat. I will often turn to chat and be like, hey, how help? How help? Please, chat, help me. And you're more than welcome at any point to gracefully offer suggestions on anything, as long as you gracefully accept if I decide not to. And that's okay. Also, make sure to drink water, have a snack, and be nice. You know, our standard rules. So, with that... Yeah, Rex Verity, roll with a big party and have fun with it. Lurking Rare says, the battles will be hard in a different way, having to manage extra options. Yeah, but I feel like... my camera just went away. What is going on? There we go. Who needs a camera? I feel like I might be a lot more willing once the battles get going, because I know that they're not necessarily going to be as challenging, to like, okay, I don't have anything specific I want this character to do. I'm just going to use a cantrip. I'm just going to use a basic attack. Like, I might be more willing to do that. Anyway, our goal for today is play around with the new mods. But as far as in the game, we're gonna play around with the new whole everybody everywhere all at once mod by going back to the goblin camp to do a little bit of cleanup, kind of look around, probably get into a bunch of little fights, and then come back to camp and have the party with the tieflings. That's kind of our three main goals. Play with mods, check out the goblin camp, have a party. Sounds good to me. All right, let's toggle it. A toggle party limit adjustment spells has been added to all avatar characters. Let's check this out. I have no idea where it would be. It sounds like it's a spell. I'm like, this looks different. While toggled on, three new spells will appear on this character to allow them to adjust the maximum number of party members allowed. A spell that allows you to uninstall this mod will also be added. These spells will disappear when toggled off. Details on the uninstallation, blah, blah, blah. After loading the game, if the toggle is enabled when you save, these spells may not be present. Toggle off on again to fix. Okay. How do I toggle it on? Is it just here? Is it? Oh, here we go. Four new spells have been added. Okay, so this is the party limit refers to the maximum number of characters that are allowed to be in your party at a given time. This mod lets you change that number. Use the increase decrease the party limit spells to set a number that you want to change the party limit to, called the unset limit. To change the actual party limit to the unset limit, use the apply new party limit or view current spell. After waiting 6 seconds, a new party limit will take effect. Okay. Check the description of the uninstallation spells. Yep, if you're using a better hotbar, I am not. As part of how this mod prevents bugs, you will not be able to long rest when you have more than 4 active party members. To help make managing party members at camp less of a hassle, a new temporary spell called Trim Party Down to 4 members will appear when it is nighttime and you have more than 4 party members. You now know how to use... Okay, if you'd like a bigger party limit to not just be a fun gimmick, but a legitimate way to play the game, I highly recommend checking out my Tactician-enabled mod. Okay. Would you like to check out? Yep, we're gonna... Sure. All right. Here are the spells. Increase party limit, uninstall, apply new limit, decrease. All right, so we want to increase. Does it just increase by 1? New party limit will take effect the next time you use the apply new party. Okay. The current party limit hasn't changed yet and it's still 4. Okay, so, all right. Okay. So we want our party limit to be 7. So 5, 6. I want everybody. 7. Are you sure you want to? No, not an uninstall. Ah, where's the? That's the one. Thank you, mod, for asking me. Are you sure? These are cool looking spells too. This is fun. You're attempting to change the party limit to 7. Yes. Why does it hurt? Why does it hurt to do it? Why am I incapacitated? Okay. That was a little wild. Not gonna lie. All right. So I guess that's gonna stay here until I'm not in camp. Hi, TTRP Gifts. Welcome on in. Okay, so I guess we got to pick up a couple people, eh? All right, we got Shadowheart, Karlak, and Will. So let's go get ourselves. We need Starion. Let's do this. Let's gather our party and venture forth. Hi.
Well, hello. What can I do for you?
Join me, and together we will. I need you in my party.
Darling.
Yep.
How much farther can I go?
You can go a bit farther. I need Lizelle.
Speak.
Hey, hi. I'd like you to join me.
It is done.
I love how straightforward she is sometimes. Volo does not get to come with us, no. But Gale does. And then I gotta make sure Gale has all of his morning rituals complete.
How can I help?
Join me!
With pleasure. Lead on.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. Look, I got a little arrow. This is so much fun. Okay. He's got his arcane ward.
My magic.
Make sure he's got mage armor. And I think we're... Oh, he was gonna... And also, I want my fun familiar. I want my... Actually, let's hold off and find familiar for now. let's deal with the fact that
these
I have
things have stayed interesting.
7 party members. Now it's a party. Right, TTRP Gifts? Lurking Rider. Join me and together we can eat all the snacks. I'm gonna need more snacks. I'm okay with this problem though. This is a good problem. Okay. Now if I tab. Oh, that's a lot. That's a lot of folks. It's a lot of folks. It's going to make equipping people a lot easier. That is for sure. All right. Let's make sure. Okay. We want to split that. Because we got... I'm just going to do a little bit of maintenance here. A little bit of maintenance. Let's give this to Starion. Those are keeping. Oh yeah, I've got all these dyes. Let's send them back to camp. I don't need to be carrying all these. Nope, not to wares. This is send to camp. So yeah, I played a little bit. That's a potion. That's holy water. Scroll of Grease. I don't need the shoes anymore. Send to camp, because Orkira doesn't have the best strength, so if she's holding on to too many things, send to camp. Potion flying. Look! Underwear, everybody! Although I think I've got my underwear set. Wait, what is this again? No, we're keeping the poison resistance. Send to camp. Send to camp. These were some of the bits of underwear that I picked up that I decided to not put on. You can be added to wares. Scratch. I'm sorry, I did not know that it squeaked every time I picked it up, and now I'm happy. Okay. Sorry, I'm very distracted. Bestow curse, speak with dead. I feel like I should give someone else speak with dead. I can just cast it. Cast. Blurs, featherfall, fog cloud, haste, animal friendship I'm keeping. Yep, this is infernal iron. Yep, animal speaking. Okay, all right. I think we're good to go. I think I've already, oh yeah. Warrior gains advantage on melee attacks when surrounded by two or more people. Okay, but you have, yeah, these things that when you end your rage, you get stuff. Maybe Shadowheart, because she'll get into melee. I guess Shadowheart makes the most sense, because Will's the only other one. Yeah. Boom. And there we go. There we go. Add to wares. I don't think I've got any other magic items to distribute. Oh, what's this? Oh. Okay. Grants resistance to cold damage. Cast a spell that deals poison damage. No, let's give you resistance to cold damage. This is something Gale can wear, right? Yeah. Perfect. I think everybody, well, yeah, but you need better armor than that. So, all right. All right, all right, all right. I think we're good. Now that we've done all that, let's save. There we go. Okay. TTRP gifts. Have you played with Scratch? Absolutely. Yep. In fact, where'd he go? Where's the best boy? There's the best boy. I'm not gonna lie. It took me a hot minute to figure out how to play with Scratch. Where'd he go? There we go. Let's grab the ball. We're gonna throw. All right, come on, Scratch, turn around. What I also love about this ball is I forgot it's like a friggin' medicine ball. It does not bounce. I love that. I love it so much. Okay. Let us. Whispering Depths, Emerald Grove, Rustic Woods. Actually, I think we can just leave. All right, here we go. Astarion's like, hold on, darling. Why are there so many of us here?
So, you've indulged. Just helped yourself to a little more power, I see.
Excuse me, Bush.
And there isn't a tentacle to be seen. Not a bad deal, I'd say.
Once!
My only complaint is that you didn't want to share. I wouldn't mind indulging myself.
I wasn't sure you'd want to indulge in this. I have another in my pack. Take it if you want it. These parasites are I have another in my pack. Take it if you want it.
Excellent. I'll have a rummage around and help myself in my own good time. Thank you. Your generosity is appreciated.
Listen, I'm not forcing this on anybody. Okay, so now the question is, did he actually just take right now, or do I still have... Okay, can I... Okay. Let's give Astarion some... I do plan on, like, trying to get him on the path of as much good as you can with Astarion, you know. But if he wants Mind Flayer Parasites, attacks deal additional psychic damage, which you take, nah. Sacrifice half your remaining hit points to heal, no. You must be concentrating another spell to cast this, no. Charge forward, pushing all objects and creatures in your path 13 feet away from you. Interesting. The first attack roll ability check you make against any target gains a bonus. Yes. I don't like that. I don't like that. Don't like it. Channel the dark allure of the tadpole to charm an enemy that attacks you, preventing them from attacking you until their next turn. Sure. And once per long rest, you can change a successful attack roll against a foe into a critical hit. There you go, Astarion. Have some fun. Okay. don't know if there was anyone else. Will was thinking about it. I don't think anyone else was really. I kind of half persuaded some other folks, but we'll see what they have to say. We'll see what they have to say. I think I'd already searched this. All right. Lurking Rider, Orkira's daily routine. 1, wake up. Step 2, play with Scratch. Step 2.5, snack. Step, it's not 2.5. Okay. Step 3, save the world. You're almost right. So it's step 1, wake up. Step 2, snack. Step 3, play with Scratch. Step 4, snack again. Step 5, save the world. Have you ever tried to save the world after not petting a dog and having a snack? It's the worst. Teacher begins. Wait, so if you get into a battle, you all get into combat? That is my understanding. More importantly, I have everybody with me in case I get into a conversation that I want someone around for. I have everybody, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. Oh, there's Will. I'm like, where did... Will's just hiding in the bush. I got very nervous. I'm like, I want Will with us. Oh, that tea's still hot. That's going to take some more time. Okay. Anyway. Where are we? We are all here. So let's see. Yeah. So I think in order to kind of test all this out and to start cleaning up the goblin camp, I was going to go clean up the goblin camp. So we'll go west. We need to go that way.
Step quick.
All right, everybody, march.
So, you know about these parasites. Will we survive them?
Only if my people extract them. The only other cure is the blade.
Okay. Wonderful.
See, and it's stuff like this. Like, I want to make sure that I can listen in on all the conversations. This just makes me so happy. I need to get up there. That's going to be towards Auntie Ethel, so we got to go through the Blighted Village.
Very well.
Right. Ever heard of a vampire called Cazador? Well,
I don't think so. Why? Friend of yours?
He's patriarch of the Tsar family. Nasty fellow, if the histories are accurate.
I imagine they are.
Oop, wait, hold on, I saw stuff I wanted to take. Yeah, see, now I'm able to
wish
catch
I had a bag of holding.
No, I don't. No. I could use a handy haversack, though. Handy haversack would be a lot of fun.
So, do you have loves waiting for you once this is all over?
You know what? That is not the easiest of questions for me to answer.
You mean just waiting?
That might be
like a lovesick puppy. Short-term amusements are much less hassle.
Yeah. What do we got? Yay. Ooh. Now let's send this to Astarion. He can read. Chromatic Orb. Let's give that to Will. Let's also give that to Will. So let's spread around.
Feed if you must, Astarion. But give me so much as a hungry look, and I'll drive a stake through your heart.
I do so very like spicy food.
Listen, I'm not gonna stop her if you try to feed. Well, here we go. TTRP gifts. There you go. Does that answer your question? We all are in battle. Okay, but yeah, this is all right. Will gets to go first. So yeah, let's just start off with some of the basics. I mean, target is too far. Eldritch Blast has a range of forever. All right. Why can't you? Why? Come on.
2 steps at a time.
now, Eldritch Blast.
That really is?
Wow. Okay. That's the first time I've ever seen Eldritch Blast not being far enough. Let's give him some extra armor. Yeah. I guess they found all the dead leaders, huh? Yeah, so the other one I'm thinking about installing, although I won't worry about it for a little while, is the one that lets you go up to level 20. Hi, Starion. Let's see. You're the closest one. I can't. Let's see.
Don't linger.
Okay. Can you now shoot this guy? Shoot them! Wait on that for a little bit. That's bonus action. Dash. Let's get you. Oh, I gotta click to confirm. There. Oh.
Let's have a little fun.
Hey, Carl. Okay, so this is, I think, going to be a continuing party right at the problem right at the beginning is everyone's so bundled up here. It's going to be, yeah, this we're in a not good spot. Ah! Okay, you know what? Can you just shoot? Just give it a try. It's fine.
That won't work.
Okay. Lizelle, can you move? You can move. There we go. Okay. You're there. You're there. You're there. Gale doesn't go just yet. You're there. Alright. I don't think Lizelle's gonna be able to reach that one, but she can shoot them! Nice.
Another fight. Let's go.
Okay.
Time to press ahead.
I mean, Orkira doesn't really need to be up front, but that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Do I have an area of effect? I mean, Flame and Spear is kind of the closest I can get.
Not enough space.
Do I need? Can I move? I can't. Bonk. You know, I've never actually cast Flaming Sphere in this game before, and so I was considering it the same way you do in the game, where you like hurl it at someone and go poof.
But this makes more sense.
Okay, that's the ram. When Sphere is ablaze, it leaves. Yep. Can we ram? That's ram. That's a lot bigger than I imagined, and I'm here for it. Yeah, let's just get out of the way a little bit. Shadowheart. Let's... It's just Sacred Flame Zisvan. Nice. Makes it feel a little more like an adventuring party, an adventure group. Yeah, Lurking Rider, right? Gale!
Don't get too close.
I mean, You've got some. Let's see. I really want to just drop something. Tech thoughts, dark vision, speak with dead, firebolt, haste, web, grease. Let's do it. What? Okay. Let's put it a little bit off to the side so that Lizelle and Karlach don't end up in a problem. Yeah. Okay, you're all gonna go after the big ball of magma. I don't blame you, really. All right, Will. Let's get you over here. Now can you Eldritch Blast? Let's see. You're probably too far. Can you Eldritch Blast this one?
Again.
Why is Lizelle so enthused by whatever Will does?
Absolute blessing.
Miss, nice. Oh, he wasn't snared. Okay. Some bonus to damage. Oh yeah, because he's wearing the funness. Let's try. Nah, not yet. Nice. Stay there. Hey, Karlach. Guess what? I can finally get you into the goblin camp. Think. Alright, so you know what? Let us do a dash. Where's my dash? There you are. Yep. We'll just worry about getting you up front. Okay, and let's get Lizelle. You can probably shoot. 8. Yeah, go for you.
Try something else.
Listen, when we get back to you, you can try something else. It'll be fine. Let's do. No, I'm gonna just stick with. Intended. Who wouldn't be enthused with Will? I mean, that's fair. That's super fair, TTRP gifts. Shadow Heart. That's you, Sacred Flame. That one. That's fine. Oh, it's the ball. I'm like, what's going on? Oh, it's the ball. Bonk. Did I just turn off the flaming aura and turn it back on? Are we ablaze? I might have accidentally turned it off. That's what it is. Okay. Don't. I love how the flaming sphere is bloody. Just like, I'm not too concerned about the flaming sphere. Let's add some more fire to this. Because why not? I'm not gonna lie, this is super fun having everybody. Alright, that's fine. Eldritch Blast. Let's try to take you out. Nice.
Cover me! I'll get the alarm!
Alright, we're gonna have a backup. That's fine. I can deal with backup. I brought my own backup. Oh, okay. Okay, Starion. Yeah, let's start to get you.
Step quick.
Cunning action dash. get over there. And there. Oh, so much movement. It's so nice. Okay. Who even is left? You and you. Not yet. That's gonna come up every single time, isn't it? I'm okay with that. All right, Karlach. Maybe. Well. All right.
Time to strike.
And
make way.
Man, I forgot how chatty Lizelle is in combat. Slightly drunk? Oh no.
Let's do this.
Destroyer.
I don't know why that makes me laugh, but it does.
Strike with precision.
Well, we're just slowly moving everybody up. Eldritch Blast. Oh, that's super fun. I'm definitely giving him Repelling Blast because that's ridiculous. Astarion. Got you. So what is it? When you make a successful attack roll against a foe, you can change... Okay, so I only want to do that when I'm gonna sneak attack. Nice. Lurky Rider, I am of the Oxventurous School of D&D, wherein the spell's verbal component is a chant of Eldritch Blast to the beat of We Will Rock You. Eldritch Blast. Yeah, yeah. All right. Hey, Karlach. Can you reach them? Probably not. All right. You'll go north. That's what you'll do. You will ascend north. Yeah, in a way, this actually does make combat a bit faster because I don't feel quite so bad if I'm just like, I'm just gonna use a cantrip and just poke. Oh, we got a cleric. Let's move Will
finding my
up
way
there, and why don't you? Aww. Sorry, Will. I think I failed to actually... Ooh! Are we gonna take a short rest after this? You know what? Let's do it. Will is so much fun! This is why I'm so glad I got everybody. You. That's fine. And you. Boy. This last one is just. There we go. Okay, let's do some. Actually, let's just be smart about this. Yeah. Yep. We're gonna send anything that I'm just gonna sell to Karlach, because Orkira just gets so encumbered so fast.
have a look.
Yep, and I'm definitely going after this chest. Ooh, another Speak of Dead. Here. I'm not picking up the scrapwood shields because they're so heavy and they offer so little money. For how
heavy they are.
Yes, yes. Yeah.
Time to press ahead.
Let's see. Who else? Oh, we got you. Let's send that to Lizelle. And start making sure that everybody's got some cool arrows. What's in the box? Potatoes. And then that. I think that's probably everybody. I'm sure we're gonna get into some more battles, because at this point. Oops, that was not what I meant. Oh, jeez. All right, hold on, Gale. Nope. This is gonna be a problem.
What to do?
Thank you. All right.
I have a lot on my mind.
Let us continue.
And, well,
shall we?
It.
Okay. Oh, I don't know why. If anyone knows why, every time I open up the map, it immediately just zooms somewhere else. I would be happy to know. Yeah, so let's continue north and probably get into a lot more fights. So we want to go that way. That's okay. Oh yeah, this is actually, hold on a second. There are a lot of folks just like directly in here.
Oh. Best get going.
This could actually be a bit. Yes. This could actually be. Let's have Karlak go first.
Soldier?
Because I believe. Yep. That's fine. Okay. I think this is going to be a battle and where we're actually going to start to use our tactics. So a lot of these folks are still in there. Yep. Yep. I know a bunch of them are going to climb the walls. We're probably going to get that flaming sphere back in there. We're going to get... okay. Target's too far. Not enough movement. Okay, so we're still too far away to really... I mean, yeah, sure. Until...
Two steps at a time.
Astarion. Hey, Evil Emperor Zerg, welcome on in. Find the axe then. Yeah, welcome. We are trying out a couple of mods, which means that I have everybody everywhere all at once, which is all sorts of fun. All right, Astarion. I wonder how far I can throw Grease. I might not be able to throw anything. This is going to be a constant thing I'm going to have to remember. Can I jump over everybody? Okay. Bonus action. Cunning action dash. I actually can't get anywhere. Whoops. That's fine. Karlach. Let's rage. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it.
Aye.
Can I bull rush this? That's a piercing shot. Cleave, lacerate. Where's the reckless, enraged? Oh, I thought pommel strike. I thought I had a whole like dash forward and do things. All right, maybe not. Why don't you go here and just shoot? Make them come to you. A lot of these, woof, here we go. Lots of dashing. Okay, how close can we get, Orkira? That flaming sphere, that was real good. Let's put it there. Actually, do I even really want to move forward? No, I don't want to.
Can't afford to let up.
Alright, Shadowheart, why don't you go
to keep going
there? Let's get your spiritual weapon up. Do the spear. Can I get... Nope, that's out of sight. So you know they're going to be coming up here, and I might have to deal with that very quickly. All right, Lazelle. Oh, they're all slightly drunk. I came in the middle of a party. Oh yeah, she action surges. You know, I haven't used Lazelle in a little while. We got second wind. Next weapon attack gets an attack. This is once a long rest. Spends Tomb Powder Battlemaster maneuvers. That's second wind stuff. Okay. This is the other reason. Oh, I got very nervous for something. I'm like, why'd it go dark? Yeah, so... This is one of the other reasons I wanted to have everybody with, because I feel like I don't get a chance to use everybody as often as I would like to. You're there. Let's get you
a bit closer.
Okay. You have... Web could be fun. Actually, it will burn up. I don't want to use web. You know what? Really? Out of life to... Okay. Giving a Starion fly would be incredibly useful. Bast Insider, looking forward to adding in the Act 3 people. Oh, sheesh. Yeah, that's going to be an army. That's just going to be a lot. Let's see. Now let's just shoot a couple folks. Oh, that's me. We're gonna poke. We're not gonna poke. There's no poking. Okay, so I want Starion to get fly. So that he can be up there. Actually, no. I want like Lazelle up there. So Starion can hopefully get into sneak attack. on the ground.
Crush the full bag!
Alright. Let us ram the one concentrating on Bless. Nice. Will up there would also be good. Let's see. Summon a weapon to your hand. It uses the wielder's spellcasting ability modifiers. Damage. That's... I gotta remember that I need to do that. Speed of animals. Yeah. Okay. Oop. Let's move you up a little bit. Let's continue to Eldritch Blast.
I found my mark.
Let's not continue. Alright, let's get you kind of out of the way a little bit. Astarion, do we have any way to get you up there? No, I decided I want to keep Astarion down on the ground. That was me. Jump is a bonus action. We're gonna... I don't want to get too close because this is a... This area is hot. We're gonna go there. And then we're gonna... not enough movement, but that's okay. That's okay. There may be a lot of us in this fight, but I'm still gonna be a little cautious. Things can go bad. Real fast. Real fast.
Are watching me.
Okay, she's still concentrating on flaming spear, so we're just gonna do some sacred flaming. Shadowheart, let's move up there. Your spiritual weapon isn't concentration. I have to remember that. Advantage on stealth checks. Where's Invoke Duplicity? Because she can cast spells through her duplicate. Alright. I don't want Lizelle to be in the fire.
Taking position.
Don't be in the fire. Oof. I love that they get distracted by the spiritual weapon. It makes me so happy. Okay. We're gonna cast Fly. That's what we were gonna do. That was a scroll, right? He'll be able to learn this. This isn't something I need the... Not Shadowheart, on Lizelle. Back a little bit. Oh, that's the spear. We're... 15, 5, 2, yeah. Nice. Oh, did I just lose the spiritual weapon? That's fine. It's doing its job. Lurking Rider says, if only Will was a warlock bard. Vicious mockery followed by the old faithful. You've got blood on your head. Best you filled with dread. Only way you're talking will be speak with dead, because we Eldritch Blast you. Well, listen, if I go ahead and... Oh, jeez. All right. If I go ahead and do the mod that lets you go up to level 20, I'm probably going to do some multi-classing. I'm probably going to do some hardcore multi-classing. All right, let's do a ram into this guy and also get out of the way of... Yeah. Can I hit with any of the blasts from here? Good. It's okay. All right, Astarion.
Over here.
Oh, shoot. I totally forgot about that guy being there. That's okay. You know what? Bite him. I just moved right in front of Karlach. That's fine. Can you... There we go. I'm like, let's finally get Karlach into use hammer range. Or not hammer, sword. And we're gonna stay there. Okay.
With haste.
So for Kira to move on up, and she's still concentrating on the spear that is flaming. So we're gonna... Shadowheart lost concentration on her spiritual weapon, but she's got her invoke duplicity up. But that's not concentration. Right? It is concentration. Ah, well, her spiritual weapon went down anyway. Okay. Well, if that's the case, then we're just gonna sacred flame. Actually, did she lose her invoke duplicity? I guess she did. Okay. Then you know what? Spiritual weapon again. Let's try the hammer. All right, you can fly. How do we get her? You can fly. You can fly. How do we fly? I'm a fighter. No, I haven't done that yet. Nope. I mean, the psionic jump is super cool. Help. There we go. There's fly. It's over there. Fly to, because I thought pussy cat. That is not what I meant to say. Is there anywhere? Yeah. I need you to go there. This makes me so happy. Okay, from above. Because I wanted someone up there because I believe we got folks who are going to be coming up from under there. So for the moment, we're just going to be shooting down from above. I mean, path is interrupted. Nope, that's Karlach. What? Why is the path interrupted? Why do you got to go all the way over there to shoot someone? I am super confused. Okay, well, you know what? Sure. Oh, okay, big guy. Oh, oof. Ah, okay, good. That was worrying for a second. Let's...
Mine is the advantage.
Nice. And then we'll just not be right next to him. Alright. Karlach may be raging, but she's gonna start taking a lot of hits, so we're gonna make sure to keep an eye on her. Eat my flaming spear. Okay. Oh, there's a okay. Okay, I don't want the flaming spear to go back because air of effect. Um, Let's do you. Hi. Hi, everybody. Not enough movement. You know what? It's a good thing for you to go in that direction. Anyway. That's fine. Okay.
No time to waste.
Let's blast you. Oh, for a second I thought I had killed him. I was like, Will, yes. Alright, Astarion, Lich, sneak attack. Let's try again. No, I'm not going to do it on an offhand. But we will do it a third time. That's right. You just keep backhanding the flaming spear. Okay, you are gonna go after this one. And then this way. And just for safety's sake. Because, yeah, I've got... gave Lizelle fly, but I may be bringing her down to the...
Oh. Very well.
Okay. Let's do it. Just a first level. Morning! Oof. Okay.
Move position.
There. Does she have any Battlemaster maneuvers that are going to help with this? Second wind, sweeping attack, action surge. Your next weapon gets attacked. That's just until long. Okay. All right. No. Whoops. I do that too often. Not enough resources, movement speed. Oh yeah, because I already moved. That's fine. I will do that the next time. Ah! Oof. Oof. Okay, why don't you shock and grasp this one again, because I like not having to worry about attacks of opportunity. Also, that'll kill him. Fly me like a give. Thanks, Lurking Rider. Why don't you keep moving forward? Oh, yeah, there was fire there. Nice. Meh. Poke. Is that a... barrel? What is that exactly? That's a fire wine barrel. Oh, jeesh. Oh, jeesh, everybody. I'm going to make a problem happen. Can I reach you? I can reach you. Let's poke you. Okay. Oh, it exploded! I missed it! Ah! I missed the explosion! Oh no! Alright, that's fine. Oof, Will. Your Eldritch Blasts are either amazing or awful.
Quickly.
Okay. Can I... yeah, I guess let's go around this way. Nope, not yet. Definitely saving that luck of the far realms for... Sorry, I know I sound a little demented when I do that.
Open up.
And you. I love you, Karlak. You're so
no much choice
fun.
But to keep going. Don't waste a step.
Oh, I must have ran through fire. Okay. No, we're not gonna bless, we're gonna heal. I don't think we can reach, so we're gonna healing word.
Take care of.
And then let's you.
Intended.
You got yourself hurt. Why don't you cure wounds on yourself?
Take your
and come over here.
Swift and lethal.
You can still fly, right? Okay. I thought that was a tactical decision. It was not as tactical as I was expecting. That's fine. That's fine.
No bloom, all doom.
And you. So. First off, hi Maverick 2, welcome. Ooh, jeesh. Let's. So, the last time I did this was when I was playing with Luke, and this was a difficult fight. And I'm not saying it's not still difficult, but it certainly is a lot easier when you've got this many folks on your side. Okay. Spiritual weapon is just gonna move. Why are you? I don't know what's going on with you. Why don't you go?
No time to waste.
This way. And Eldritch Blast you. Oh, I knocked him off! Yes! okay, actually, who do we got left? You and you. Okay.
Let's go.
No, not just for an arrow. Okay. And then you come here. Oh, that's fine.
Can't stay idle.
All right, Orkira, let's go. Can I? Yeah, let's cure wounds on. There is enough movement. You go this. Oh my. Go this
need
way.
Need to find a way forward.
I need to find a way forward. Maybe over is better. Healing. Or, wait, hold on. I want to cure wounds. I want the bigger one.
Take care.
Much better.
Concentrate.
Can you? Yeah, we've been having fun with fire. Do it. Okay. Poor Lizelle. I got all excited about her. The fly still is very useful. Oh, we just had a bunch more get added to the fight. Can I still... Not enough movement. That's fine. Okay.
And recite their demise. It shall be done.
Firebolt. We're eventually gonna take down this last warlock. Okay, alright, okay, alright, okay. Hi, Flaming Spear. Oh. Okay, let's take a second. Because I believe now there's folks over here that might have joined the fight. Yeah. So let's get rolling this way. And spiritual weapon moving. And let's get will moving. Let's see. Oh yeah, we got those guys up there. All right. I think fly is suddenly going to come in very handy. Nope. You wouldn't happen to be able to. Nope. Okay, there's gotta be something else smart that he can do. Let's flourish. Yeah, we gotta get him into. You know what? Let's take a second and summon his blade. Battle axe, glaive, greatsword, rapier, trident, warhammer. Hey. Around this way.
I'm ready.
Who can we shoot from here? You can probably shoot that guy. Astarion can sneak attack next to the flaming spear. So no, actually, that's a good one. Let's send Karlach around. We're gonna. Can she shoot anything from here? Oh, just barely. And why don't you top yourself off? Oof. So yeah, the last time I did this with Luke, it was real tough.
Best be on my way.
It was hard. But this is almost kind of fun. Not enough movement. Alright, fine, we'll just
Incandid.
Because it feels slightly evenly matched, because yeah, let's do this. Stop that. Because action economy in D&D is so important. And so having a number of people here really does make me feel like I can actually do these kinds of things. Okay. All right, we're gonna whack you. We're gonna fly, and I want you to go up here. Hi! Can I action surge now? That's second wind. Precision attack. I guess I can't action surge? There it is. Yeah! And let's come back here. Yeah. That laugh. Listen. I'm here for the role playing, but I'm gonna admit the battles are fun, and it's always fun. You can get something to happen like that, something extra, you know, make something explode, get a critical hit. Like, for a second, I thought that said reckless worry, and I'm like, I'm called out. Reckless worry. That's me. I'm reckless worry. Oof. don't you go there? And why don't you... Thank you. Maverick 2, I played a game on Saturday where I built my tune as a 6th-level 7-year-old DM. A 6th-level 7-year-old DM ranger and 2nd-level fighter. I did it for action surge, no less. Yeah. I did it for the surge. The surge. Reckless worry. Certainly worry. I mean, reckless worry is just my life, right? I'm just worry with abandon. Okay, who do we got left? You are over there. That's an Astarion and Karlak. Yep, you're an Astarion and Karlak problem. You gotta come out of a tree before I can deal with you.
Battle favors the fearless.
So I guess we're just... Oh, okay, all right. Can I see you? Sure. Nice.
Time for cuddle.
Okay. Can we get to you? Now we'll just shoot you. Okay, we'll try to get to you. I will take care of the waypoint momentarily.
What's this?
Very momentarily. Okay, Karlak. Can you reach anyone? This is the only one that's left. Is this guy, like, stuck in a... Where is this? He is. He's, like, stuck in a tree.
Breathe deep and move.
Can you sacred flame this one? No? Is the tree offering him too much cover? Can you... And you know what? Let's just, yeah. Shadowheart's probably gonna have to double move. It's fine. Maverick 2. On D4, there's lots of worry. There's a reason there's a gif of you death warding everyone. Yeah, Orkira in this game hasn't quite reached death warding capabilities. Are you gonna come out of the tree now? Oh, you messed up. Oh, you messed up. What hit me? Okay, can I get the... And then hit the thing? And then just move a little bit away because I don't want to burn Karlak. All right, but switch a weapon. Probably can't get close enough. Nope. That's fine. Oh, I see what's going on. Gale's got that thing that gives him lightning charges and then it electrifies everything. Chat, I need your help. After this battle, remind me what the thing is. Remind me that I need to take off whatever is the thing that gives Gale lightning charges and electrifies everything. Because that's a PETA. That sucks. Alright, Astarion? This is the last one. We just gotta... Sure, you know what's the last one? Yeah, okay. Okay, stop concentrating on the flaming spear. I don't who is making those. I'm talented. Okay. Take a healing potion.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes.
Heal yourself.
Take heal.
Gail.
Mm.
What?
I applaud your taste.
Thank you, Bast Insider. Don't forget to remove the lightning thing. Thank you, Lurking Rider, to remind Lauren to tell Gail to stop wearing nylon. Gotcha. What is making you do the thing? Where it stands in water during combat, it becomes electrified. Yeah, this has got to go away. We got to get you some new boots. I don't want you to be bootless. Did Karlach happen to... I gave Karlach a whole bunch of... Whoops. I was giving her all of the... Well, you know what? Let's... No, because he's going to wander around and electrocute everybody. Gail, guess what?
And you shall find me.
I have bad and good news. The good news is you're awesome. The bad news is you're going to be in bare feet for a while because we can't. We can't. Okay.
Never mind.
Let's go touch the glowy thingy and then we'll loot everybody and then we'll go back to camp and then we'll party with the tieflings. I think that's our order of operations. Awesome.
She was once worshipped here. Her patronage couldn't spare this place from goblins, clearly.
That's why having everybody here is so good. If I did...
Disgusting waste of stonecraft.
Ooh, potion.
Might be useful.
Let's grab the potion of healing. We'll start up high. That was a noise. You know what? Let's switch to Lizelle to make checking this one easy.
You can smell it from here.
Ooh. Witch bolt. That could be steel. Sure. Mage armor. Who would make sense to have an actual scroll of mage armor? You know what? Give it to Karlach. Grease is gonna be... we're gonna give that to Gale. Ooh, magic missile. Orkira's gonna take that. And Karlach will take that for later. On goblins, my life amongst the conquering horde. Magic of the Weave, an introduction. Okay, let's come back.
Shouldn't
here.
Have wished to live in more interesting times. Something good here.
Oh, hold on. I love how Lizelle was. I love how all this is stealing. It's like, listen, I've got bad news for you, game. Ooh, okay, so you, yeah. Movement speed plus 10 feet. Lizelle. She was having difficulty. Oh, there's a lot going on over here.
You and Lizelle. Seems tame.
Please don't remind me. But keep your guard up with her.
Note.
Yeah, let's grab. We're just gonna take all the food. I guess we're running around and.
Still alive, so that's progress.
I mean, Lauren is not at all interested in grilled pork or, you know, any kind of pork, but Orkira is not gonna say no to a grilled pork. Minimap suggests there are enemies to the left somewhere. Current angle of the map. A time array might explain the noises. Probably. There's still more inside. We didn't get rid of everybody inside. But that's okay. Like, that's a whole chicken. I want a whole chicken. Stop walking slowly and go get the whole chicken. 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 Get the chicken. chicken. And you. Let's check you. Jeez.
Ah, Will, no question. He's strong, fast, and righteous. I'm salivating already. You sound disappointed. I'll bite you if you ask.
This is another reason why I want to have Mrs. Candlekeep. Yep. 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 Music box. Come on. Yeah, this is the... Yeah, I know you're encumbered. I know. I know. But this is also why I wanted to have everybody in my party, because it also makes it so that when I'm doing kind of the necessary but not as interesting, boring stuff like this, we have stuff to listen to. Leather gloves. Love this. It's so nice. Oh, good. We get to keep listening to it even though I've closed my inventory. Sorry, we're all just going to listen to the music box from now on. This is now music box, inventory, and chill. Yeah, teacher every gifts. That's usually the only thing that I do off. Ooh. The dexterity saving throws and checks will heavily encumber or carry. Yeah, listen. Don't call me out like that. Starion might be able to wear that. I gotta double check. Yep. You're still encumbered, aren't you? Let's send some of these books to camp. Let's send that to Karlak. Let's send that to Karlak. Are we not heavily encumbered anymore? No, we're still encumbered. Okay. Send to camp. Karlak. What is so heavy? I mean, it's... I think I probably know what is so heavy. I do have a lot in my inventory. I want to keep those on me. I want to keep that on me. I have to keep that on me. I don't want to sell that. What is... Wait. Okay, so... Help me, chat. Because right now, that's 159. I didn't think I needed to, like, carry the camp supply sack. I thought it was one of those, like, magic bags. Can I send that? Can I either give that to somebody else or, like, send that to camp? Like, how does that work? Yeah, you're relatively heavy. I'm carrying around a lot of water because you know what? Karlak. Let's send. Let's get that to Karlak. Yeah, because I am encumbered. And I think it's the... camp supply sack that's doing this. I think you can send that to camp and it will magically appear as a thing on your long rest. Yeah, because that's the thing. Hi, Trick or Treat. Welcome. You've arrived. Actually, this is a good time since we're halfway through. Or a little more than halfway through. As a quick reminder of the rules, spoilers are allowed. So, beware. There are going to be spoilers. You're welcome to make suggestions. I'm welcome to ignore them, but I like hearing all of your suggestions. And remember to drink water, have a snack, and be nice. And yeah, we're playing around with some... We just got into a big fight. We're playing around with some mods. I'm doing a bunch of looting, but shortly, we're going to go back to camp. And we're going to have a party with some tieflings. So stick around. I think you can send all camp supplies to the camp supply chest, apparently. Okay, well, for the moment, I need to do it so that I'm not over-encumbered at all times. Oh. Almost done.
Killed a few giant bats in my day, Astari. But never hunted a vampire.
Just to remind you, I'm merely a spawn. It won't count.
It won't count.
But if you want a true vampire, I'm happy to recommend one.
I'm happy to hear your recommendation. Let's send to camp. Theskin Anthology of Goblin Poetry. Roasted dwarf ribs. That's... Wait a second. Dwarf ribs? No. That's not... Nope. I didn't realize what I had until I had already read it out loud. And then I was like, nope, that's not... Okay, I want to at least come over here because... Oh, no, there's people over here. Shoot. All right, I don't want to get into another fight yet. Ooh, ribs.
Astarion, how is the rat diet going?
It may soon come to an end if you don't shut your mouth.
Let's give that to Karlak. We're trying to spread out the arrows. Let's see. I missed... Ooh, we've missed an apple and some pork loin. So this will be interesting. So I sent that all back to camp. So now if I pick this up... Right, TTRB gives? Like, sheesh.
Never a dull moment.
Okay. So now if I send these to camp... We'll check on that when I get back. Don't pick up the wicker basket. Thank you. Did someone say food?
No time to rest.
Listen. No, those are... That's a dwarf. We're not eating that. Okay. I think... that's at least everybody in the immediate area.
I've got a long road ahead.
Let's go back to camp. Oh. I'm gonna... I can throw a hot potato! I might have to do that at some point, but right now, send to camp. Okay. Speaking of camp. Here.
Freshened up and ready to fight.
Let's go back to camp. We're gonna help some friends find the arrow of their ways. Lurking. Okay. There it is.
What's in here?
I should know what's in there. I put all this stuff in there. Okay.
Small compartments of... Okay.
Okay, chat, help out again. If I empty out the camp supply sack and just put a bunch of stuff in here, but not in the camp supply sack, when I go to long rest, is it gonna pull from the camp supply sack or is it gonna pull from my traveler's chest? I'm gonna have some more tea because it's probably cooled down just enough that I can have some of it. But yeah, this is something that I need to know. Is it gonna be smart about it? Because what I'll do is just on a regular basis empty the camp the sack in here, but keep the sack with me to make the automatic stuff better. Trick or treat. You can select from both when resting. Excellent. Thank you. Oh. Hmm. Beautiful. Then. No, I don't want to take all. We're gonna bonk. And we're gonna bonk. Awesome, but then we will... No, I want to take it. There we go. And so now, look at that. That was what was weighing me down. I mean, this is also a little heavy, but that I need for alchemy. Speaking of which, let's just... Ooh. Antidote. Ooh. I think I can craft it now. Yes! I love it. I still need to learn how to craft. Speak with animals. Coatings, salts... All sorts of stuff. That makes me happy. Okay. Bass Insider. It pulls from both, but I don't remember if it prioritizes one over the other. I don't think it does. That's okay. As long as at night I can have it pull from somewhere automatically, that's great. Okay. We're gonna save. Save. Part... Heart attack. Excellent. Let us end the day. Yes. Okay. Okay, so dismiss party members at 4.
No, an Albert.
Okay. Current.
Partners are easier to please than you lot.
Yes. Let's do that. Perfect. Alright, everybody! Let's have a little party. Alright. We're just gonna make the rounds.
Patience? Have you no respect? For showmanship.
Having performance issues, Roland.
Ouch.
Hush you. And
behold.
Pretty. Yeah, sure, I'll clap.
Adoring applause. You're too kind.
Remember when he could barely cast that?
Grabs suffered. Never have I met such troglodytes. Now. Pass the wine.
Oh, yeah, by the way, so you all got a chance to see the first mod in action with everybody in the camp. Okay, that's the bard I got to talk to. Sorry, I got very distracted. This is the second mod that I was talking about at the beginning that I took, which was the, hey, have all the camp clothes, because I did not... I was so... annoyed by what O'Hara was wearing at night. I just had to get her stuff. Alright, Sarian wants to have a chat.
You know, I never pictured myself as a hero.
Looks good on you!
I'd be the one they'd toast for saving so many lives. And now that I'm here... I hate it. This is awful.
Really? Saving lives is awful. You did good things. Suck it up and enjoy yourself. It's not all that bad. Think of all the gods. Really? Saving lives
is awful? We killed some goblins to save some tieflings. The tally of lives didn't change much.
That's fair.
But what do I get for all my hard work? A pat on the head and vinegar for wine.
Maybe two fancy sweats? More, not wearing a snake bikini bra.
Whinge all you want? Whinge?
True, the goblins would have thrown a wilder party. Whinge all you want, I'm having fun. What Orkira would be like, I'm sorry you're not having fun, but, you know, I am.
By all means, go and enjoy yourself. I'll be here, waiting for the sunrise.
Things you don't often expect to hear from.
Just what I need.
You okay, Shadowheart?
Everyone seems to be in high spirits. Strange. You know who I never thought I'd find myself caring for?
Refugees, me, yourself, Char.
Refugees?
Exactly right. Never gave them much thought. Certainly not that bunch in the grove. Yet we came through for them. We saved their lives. Odd.
Not so odd. We did the right thing. Are you worried Char won't approve? Don't get used to it. We just need to clear the path forward.
We did the right thing.
That's more easily said by some than others.
By Orkira, absolutely.
But nobody's here to debate right from wrong.
Isn't right from wrong. I'm not going to say it's easy. But sometimes it makes a little more sense. Hey, you.
Look at them all. Guzzling poison like we've the right to be happy.
Survive, that's always worth celebrating. You this unpleasant by nature choice. You're right, this should be a somber occasion. All right, here's gonna be the third thing. There's supposed to be, here's the, okay, so. I have new dice. Okay. So blue, so the stained glass, sunset prism. I thought I had fireball. Yeah. We're definitely gonna guidance ourselves. Look at that. Fireball dice for the win.
Perhaps it'll make the evening more tolerable.
Also, go pet scratch. Pet scratch. There's two things you can do right now to have a much better time. One is go enjoy the party. The second is pet scratch. Oh, hi.
Think of it. No more caves, no more tents, no more running away. We'll be in a city with roads and markets and homes.
Aw. Aw, thank you, TTRP Gifts. So yeah, that was one of the mods that I downloaded. If you... I've forgotten the name of the person who did the mod. I'll look it up before we're done. But yeah, they've got a whole bunch of dice on there. Hi, Wiz.
Fate spins along as it should.
Are you enjoying the party? Can liches even
Dost
party?
Dost thou require a new ally?
Oh, you're not a lich, I'm sorry.
Or mayhaps a resurrection instead.
You are not enjoying the party. Okay. Come on, Will. What? How are you doing this? Okay. This is an interesting way to get over there, Orkira, but sure.
Yeah, hells. I was hoping you wouldn't notice I was gone.
I'm always gonna look for you. All right, of course I noticed. It was no party without you. You think you just... Yeah.
Really? I'm honored. In truth, I don't feel in a festive mood, and I didn't want to cast a gray cloud over the night. I'm a devil. I love the people from the Grove, but... I unsettle them deep down, as I seem to unsettle everyone nowadays. You don't want a devil at your party. Horns this sharp will pop the balloons, you see.
You have balloons?
And the guests won't take kindly to scars quite so monstrous.
Where's the balloons? I want balloons. To our kind, those features just make you more attractive. I want to say that, but I don't want to romance Will. You don't unsettle me, you know that. You just have some fetching horns. I'm envious. Come on, you're exaggerating. Not much has changed. Sorry if you're feeling rough tonight. Okay, help, chat. I want to do the Dragonborn thing because that's 100% true. is that going to lead Will on down a romance path? Because otherwise, I'll go for three. So help. Because I want to compliment Will, but I want... I'm going to romance Karlak. Let's just say it. She's romancing Karlak. We're going to talk to Karlak immediately after this. So I want to be nice to Will. I think the Dragonborn thing is actually, like, what she would say, but I just don't... I don't want it to become like, hey, I find you more attractive. Maybe we'll stay around here and, you know, not join the party. No. Help me, chat. You're my only hope. Bass Insider, I think you can flirt without cementing anything. You're right, but I already had to go through that awkwardness with Shadowheart where she's like, I like you a lot. And I'm like, I like you too as a friend. I'm gonna do it.
You pull them off far more finely than I do. But off with you. This is your day. Have a dance. Enjoy the music.
I will enjoy the music, but I'm not dancing. Dancing is a bad idea.
If they have a high enough approval rating, they'll usually come on to you at some point anyway. That's true. Don't friend zoned. That's fine. Oh, gifts. TJRP gifts is talking about three. Lurking Rider option 102 will probably lead to feelings of some sort. Three sounds friendly. Do you wish it was easier to be like as a friend, right? Can't you tell why I really... Okay, these are definitely romance. I wish you were there, but I'll respect your need for peace.
Sometime alone beneath the stars, and I'll be back to my old self. Promise.
See, that was way more...
Still.
Clear.
It's a night to remember. You've made sure of that.
Yeah, that was way more clear of a choice. Of like, oh, these are like romantic options, whereas this is the friendly one. Oh, she's laying down. Okay.
Would you look at this place? All these people happy because of us. It's nice to be somewhere where good is still possible.
Right?
And with good potations, too.
Is that like potatoes? Potations? Oh, hey, Wanderer's Haven. Welcome. Thanks for raiding. Stick around. We've got about 35 more minutes of Orkira Plays Baldur's Gate 3. For those of you who have not been to one of these streams before, spoilers. We are allowing spoilers. I will often ask chat for help. Chat is welcome to offer help. You gotta be nice about it, especially if I decide not to take your advice. But for anyone who wants to remain unspoiled in some way, I will totally understand if you say hello and go along your merry way. But otherwise, stick around. We're having fun. Also, remember to drink water, have a snack, and be nice. Meanwhile, back to the stream. Hi, Wanderer's Haven. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Are you enjoying yourself? Did you party like this in Avernus? I think I've drummed up the courage to tell you how much I like you. Do it.
I like you too. A lot. I'm sure you know that by now. Oh, gods. You know I want that more than fucking anything. I'll come find you when the others have gone to bed. Wait up for me, all right?
Yes. Absolutely.
Yes.
She's so adorable. I love it so much. I think that probably...
Can't wait for bedtime. See you soon.
No regrets. But I do feel like I probably lost out on some of those other options. Yeah, TTRPG, she makes me swoon so much. I've thought about this quite a bit before the game of like, would Orkira romance anyone and who would it be? And while I wasn't sure about the romance in general, because that's not usually her jam, in this game it's like 100% Karlak. Hey, I totally miss talking to you.
This might be the wine talking, but I'm feeling inspired. Thinking of writing my next song about you.
Have you tried to rhyme or Kira?
Any ideas?
Bass Insider, I romanced Karlak my first run. It was such a joy. Yeah. I'm not much of a bard. How about courage? Classic song material. Have you seen this body? It would be a crime not to sing about it. Honestly, I'd rather you didn't. If I hear my name in a song, your life is forfeit. I don't serve. I serve a higher power. See, what she would actually say is,
this was a kind of a team effort, so you're gonna want to sing about everybody.
Not really. I'm not much of a bard.
Oh, come on. There must be something.
Courage. Let's go for it.
So, the only reason I was able to do cool things is because I worship a phoenix and fire. Lots of fire.
The gods have enough people singing about them. But fine. I'll do my best.
I mean, you can sing about everybody. It doesn't just have to be the phoenix. But I ain't gonna say no.
Hey, Lizelle.
I have seen the Kithraki tear a screaming Neogi's legs from its belly to fashion into blades. Yet, they could not match your nerve today. It was enough to drive me to madness.
I do appreciate how forward Lizelle
is. I smell their blood on you still. I smell your moisture. How torturous for us both that I'll never get a taste. Oh, but do enjoy yourself this night. I intend to myself.
Good. Also, I'm sorry. I usually don't sweat, but this has been weird.
Hey, Maul. Why? Or Kira, why is this? Go.
How about... You came through for us. That's a change from most adults I know.
Be so hard on your elders, indeed, and Naomi, this sounds deja close to...
That sounds almost like a compliment.
And that sounds like the wine drowning your wits.
I haven't even had any
Enjoy yourself. I've squirreled away a few extra bottles. When the barrel's tapped out, I'll be there to save the night. For a price, of course.
All right, I respect the hustle.
TTRP gifts. Orkira is very popular.
I mean... I am the protagonist. It's just gonna happen.
Lurking Writer, regarding the companion banter, the version of Baldur's Gate 3 we have is the least horny version of the game, according to Larian. This is true. And that's okay, right? Like, I'm not looking for exactly realism.
Talking with him in just a moment.
Come on, Zevlor.
You have no idea how good it feels to see these people smiling. The singing we could probably do without, but even so, thank you.
Some of the singing is good.
Hey, Halsin!
Go on now, don't waste a night like this talking to me. We'll have plenty of time together on the way to Moonrise.
Apparently this is us spying on this conversation from over here. I thought you might care to have a drink with me. There's other things we could do besides talking. I'd like to get to know you some more. Take your advice. Why don't you go mingle a little? Yeah.
Later, perhaps. Don't worry about me. A night under the stars amidst nature's creation is just what I need after being locked up in the goblin's dungeon. Go on, enjoy yourself. Seek out some wine before it runs dry. There are a lot of thirsty people around here.
There are a lot of thirsty...
Yeah. Okay. That's Maul. Let's see, we talked with you. All right, Volo, come here.
Aha, there you are. Come now, settle in. I do hope you have partaken of something bracing. This may well take us all night.
What are we doing? And by this you mean...
Why, your naming, quite obviously. That ballad was but a crude preview, a frame without its crowning jewel. Your nom de guerre.
Thank you, TTRP
gifts. Iconic, but not too much of a mouthful. We don't want to exclude the common folk, after all. I intend this tale to enrapture all.
My parents gave me this name. It's just fine.
I already have a name. Grove Goblinsbane is to write a story. Do you have something in mind? I already
have a name. I like my name.
A wonderful one indeed. But your deeds loom larger than life now, my friend. You simply must have a title to match.
I'm a cleric of the Phoenix. That's my title.
Something flashy made up like Volothamp Gadarm. Wow! You know, for when Orkira needs to be sassy. And ask if some of my... Do you have anything of actual worth to work on?
I don't need anyone to write my story.
And do you think Volothamp Gadarm got where he did by waiting to be asked? No. It is for you to slay the dragons, and for me to worry about the accolades.
There were no dragons. How many times do I tell you?
Actually, slaying a dragon would prove quite helpful, mind.
You have a one dragon mind. That's what this is. And get.
Thank you.
Spontaneous thank yous make me.
What for?
I'm glad you sought me out. Amidst all this merriment, I wasn't sure we'd have a chance to speak this evening.
I was hoping you'd spare me a moment. There was something rather magical I wished to show you.
More's the pity you've already found someone else to make merry with. Just the two of you. You might be in for an adventure with Karlak. More than you bargained for.
You listening in?
A bit of luck. Or perhaps more than you bargained for, full stop. Far be it from me, of course, to question your tastes.
I feel like that's exactly what you're doing.
You question them nonetheless. I take it jealousy. Hey, sore loser. This is not a competition. I must spend the night with... No. Once again, if Orkira is more sarcastic, absolutely. What were you going to show me?
That, my friend, must remain a secret for now. Or rather... For as long as you've eyes only for someone else among our troop.
Okay, that's fine.
Another night, perhaps.
No, I don't just lay around with people. Jeez.
Did I talk to these two? I don't think I did.
I need to dance!
No. No, I need to lie down.
You need a restoration? You've had a little too much wine.
Shari! That's infernal for cheers. Or possibly turnip.
I mean, I like turnips. Turnips are good. Live a
little. Okay, was that everybody? Did I get everybody? Decide what to do. Okay, no, that's not. We talked to Shadowheart. We talked to Karlak. We talked to Lizelle. Yep, Halson. I think I did to them. Yep, that's Volo. Am I able to sell things to Volo now? Can I do that? That's Will. I think I got everybody. All right, as much as Volo, let's see.
Wayne, have your fun.
All right. There's a moment where you can finally start getting him to sell you things, essentially. Okay, let's save. Hi, D&D Jordan Lee. Welcome. Welcome on in. Yeah. Let's do this. Okay. So, all right. So it's got to be pulling from the chest because I don't have anything perfect.
The buzz of celebration quiets to a soothing hum as you approach your bunk.
Though you seek repose, you needn't spend the night alone.
There is one who yearns for you in the dark. Who will you seek?
You know, sometimes my internal monologue is really horny.
Yes, Carla.
Your heart skips a beat. What treasures might this night bestow?
It's a good thing I am resistant to fire.
Hey, a soldier. I think everyone's asleep. May I? Hello, you. A bit Been waiting for this all night. Isn't it mad? How good life is.
I know what you mean. When I look at you, it's all I can think about. I admire your optimism, but is it that good? Yeah. I love your optimism. And yeah, that makes me feel better. Thanks. Thanks, Jordan.
Thank the gods. I was afraid I was the only one. 10 years is a long time to be trapped in the Hells. 10 years without a kind word. A touch.
Yeah.
When I look at you, I feel real again. Alive. Gods, I want to ride you till you see stars.
I mean, that's the other thing I love about you is, like, you ever try to talk to people about being romantic and intimate, and then everybody, like, clams up like it's supposed to be some kind of secret thing or something? Like, no, talk to people about the things you want to do.
You don't have to ask me twice, let's go. You don't mince words, do you? Karlak, I like you before we know each other. You need to find...
I am resistant to fire, let's go.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't tease you or myself. I'd give anything to touch you, but I can't. Not until I can be sure I won't burn you.
But just one kiss. I know some magic might help me handle your fire. Well, so is this? Help me. Lurking Rider. To select bay, pick option 1. To spend the night alone, pick option 2. To hear these options again, reload the save. Absolutely. Okay. So, I seem to remember, because Orkira doesn't have any cold spells, but that's why I've been hoarding crafts of water, because I seem to remember that you can throw a craft of water at her, and it'll cool her down enough after she's had the thing happen with her engine that you can kiss her. Am I right in this? Am I getting this? Or should I try to kiss her first?
Help me, chat.
Help me do this correctly. Oh, is the stream buffering? Oh no, we're good. Okay. I thought the stream was having problems. I think it was for a second, but I think we're good now. So yeah, I think... Let's try to kiss her. I am... Bass Insider, I took a fire-resistant potion before the scene. It did nothing. I was so mad. Right? Like, sometimes I'm incredibly impressed by how much Larian thinks about all the different possibilities. But here I am. I mean, ignore all of Orkira's, like, TTRPG history. This is a gold dragonborn. She's resistant to fire. I didn't know about the water thing. Yes, Bass Insider. So there's a way in where if she's already had alterations to her mechanical heart. In this, it's somewhere around here you're supposed to be able to do the thing where you basically throw a bunch of water at her and it cools her down just enough. Trigger treat, I think option 2, but I'm not sure. Ice arrow should also work if water doesn't. Good to know, but ice arrow, I mean, that's gonna hurt, isn't it? I gotta try a kiss. Lucky Rider, Karlak needs the wet status effect from being in a river or having water thrown on her before the conversation. Yeah. Well, we can't. Let's try a kiss first.
I'll turn you to charcoal. Guaranteed.
The flames get worse when you're excited, right? What if we cool you down?
Around you. Tall order. But if you've got an idea, I'm all ears.
I know some magic. We could read a book. Still know so little about you. I can't touch you, but could tell you what I'd like to do with you. We can talk later.
Sleep on it, maybe. If you've thought of something by morning, I'd love to know. For now, it's enough just to know you care enough to try.
Drat. All right, in the morning, we'll throw some water on her. Hey, it's the morning. Let's throw some water on her.
I trust you enjoyed your evening. After all your efforts, it was well deserved.
Halson, I'm trying to have
it
a
may be
sexy
some time
moment.
Before
Why
you
are you here?
Another such night. There is much to be done. Moonrise Towers beckons. I've told you all I know, and now I'll join your camp to help you face whatever's to come. With luck and the Oak Father's blessings, we might actually survive. Are you ready?
Option 4 is not the way to cool her down, right? Yeah, sure.
Onward then. We'll speak soon, I'm sure.
Okay, all right. We're not... So, tomorrow when we play, we're probably going to do a bunch of the side quest stuff. Like, we haven't even dealt with Ani Ethel. There's still searching around in the Goblin camp for some more stuff. There's still other things we got to do. For now...
What are you thinking about?
You. Let me try cooling it down with... Yeah.
If you have any ideas, I'm all for it. Give me all you've got.
Okay. Let's do this as correctly as I can. So we take you, and we're going to throw. I don't think I have to throw it on her. I think I can just throw it at her feet.
This is clever. Might even work. Come here.
Oh.
I'm dizzy. And you, are you all right?
Karlak, I am a creature made of fire. Listen, that was just fun. And absolutely worth it. I saw sparks, actual sparks. And absolutely worth it.
I hope that's true. Because I'm hoping for seconds, thirds, and fourths once we find a way to cool off this engine.
Believe me, it's my top priority. I miss the feeling of you already. Yeah, it's
my top priority as much as, like, saving the world so that you can be in it is my top priority.
Mine too. Soon enough, you're going to be mine. But until then, I'll play nice. You have your fun with the others till then. I don't mind sharing, if I must. But keep a piece left over for me.
I mean, I appreciate how open you are about this relationship, but I'm kind of a one person.
You're the only one for me.
I'd believe you if you said 1 + 1 = 7.
She's so adorable. I love it. Okay. All right. Let's talk to some folks. Is Will feeling better? Is Will still hiding over here? Will's still hiding over here. This is... Orkira takes the most interesting routes to places.
You've got something to say.
All right. He's still hanging out over here. But that's fine. Let's see. Let's talk to Shadowheart.
Lady of Sorrows, guide us. Did you want something?
Tell me more about the Mother Superior.
I'm not sure what else I can say, at least until I can remember more. She taught me. Trained me. Punished me. Often, I think I feel her influence when the wound pains me. Not even memories, just glimpses, impressions. Perhaps the wound is her doing, something Lady Shah bid her to do. I don't know. Fine. What's on your mind?
Is there anything else? What do you think about what happened in the Druid
Grove? I suppose
Grove?
Some would commend our actions. Goblins would have raised that whole place to nothing if it weren't for us. No excuse to rest on our laurels, though. We've still got our own problems to contend with.
That's a probably a healthy way of thinking about it.
Let's check in on Astarion. Let's see, has he stopped being all pouty?
Hello. What can I do for you?
But apparently you stopped being all pouty. Volo.
Ah, my good fellow.
Eventually
quite
I'm going to be able...
the cozy setup you have here. I'll just make myself comfortable. Thank you so much.
No, I don't. Nope. Nope. We're not. Nope. Nope. Have I mentioned no?
Speak.
And that's Lizelle being... No, I'm not going to force Lizelle into the tadpole thing. Like, that feels like the worst thing ever to do to her.
What's on your mind?
Okay. I guess... that's everything. I want to go... I need to go, like, clean up my inventory is what I gotta do. Because, yeah, I got... I don't know what to do with this music box, but I want it. And I'm keeping Murray. Murray's just mine. Okay. Alright, so some of this I need to keep on me just in case I come across, say, like, evil books of evil. Or something. I don't know. Let's see. Have I figured out... Featherfall. I'm so glad that I figured out potions of healing. And potion speed is just nice. I'm gonna make a bunch of that. Bloodlust, Peerless Focus, Coatings, so, yeah, and that's all other things. Nope, we're not gonna worry about that. I love the music box so much, I wish it was easier to, like, decorate the camp with it or something. Yeah! Yeah, Mass Insider, that'd be nice, like a little, like, everybody else gets a tent. Like, why can't I have a little tent right here that I could just be like, music box? Lurking Rider, saying no to Volo being an eye doctor, good choice. Yeah. I'm not gonna take the potion. You know what? I'm gonna take the potion. I want to talk to Scratch. Was it a potion or was it a scroll? Speak with dead. Animal friendship is just being friendly. Featherfall. I think it was a potion. Yep. Oh, I got two! Drink. Scratch! Okay, Scratch has decided to be a mountain goat. I can respect that. No, Scratch, wait, hold on.
Hope you're keeping well, friend.
Always pet him. Yeah, a little tent. Right, Bass Insider? A bedside table. That would be fun. That'd be super fun. So I'm very distracted by the fact that there are suddenly... lyrics. People singing. Alright, I guess it's over. Sorry, I got very distracted by that. It was like, I've never encountered that, or I've just never heard it. I don't know. Okay, I think this is a good place to pause. It's a little early, but that's okay. Because at this point, the thing I want to do is, like, clean up my inventory, go sell a whole bunch of stuff. TTRP gifts? I don't know. I don't know who that was, where that came from, or what I did to inspire it, but it was cool. The Lurking Rider. It's the tabletop, the tadpole choir providing Orkira with an earworm.
That's creepy.
Maybe,
so Starion's the only one that took a whole bunch of those worms. So maybe that's because I'm close to him. Oh, Ghost Tan. No more. Okay.
Anyway, yes, I think this is a good place for us to pause. The next time I'm playing is tomorrow at 4 p.m. Pacific. We'll be back for 2.5 hours, and where pretty much the only thing I'm going to do between now and then offline is do the boring things. To take care of my inventory and go sell a bunch of stuff and just get everything, all the stuff taken care of. So the next time we get together, you'll probably find me in the Druid's Grove, because that's where the merchant is that I could go sell stuff to. That's the easy one. And then, yeah, I think we'll try to decide between finishing up at the Goblin Camp, Anti-Ethel, where's my journal? So that's main quest stuff. We already did that. I'm not doing that. Yep, that's complete. Chest is now ours. We can try to find its owner. Yeah, we still got to do this. Search the cellar and go into there. So, must have left the other refugees. So the mountains. Yeah, that's a second thing. So yeah, there's a couple things that we want to take care of before we go into Act 2, which is going through the mountain pass. Hey, Cassidy Sweaters. Astarion has a potted plant. I don't think of him as a plant person. I mean, he's also got a mirror and he can't see himself in it. So, like, Astarion is just an entire being of contradictions. But yes, next time we'll do a little bit of cleanup in Act 1. Finish up some stuff and get ready for Act 2. Thanks, everybody, for hanging out. Thanks to Dungeon Scrawlers, as always, for letting me stream on this channel. It's always super fun. Thanks for the raid earlier, everybody. Oh, yes. And if you are a fan of Orkira, not only is Orkira's Oddities out right now on DM's Guild, but I just did an update because there were a few things with that original PDF that needed some tweaking that I missed because, you know, can't catch everything. So yeah, if you've already bought Orkira's Oddities, make sure you go back to DM's Guild to download the updated version, which is up there now. And if you haven't checked out Orkira's Oddities, well, hey, I have a little ad that I'll show you. Anyway, thanks everybody, and we'll see you next encounter. Bye!
The universe is weird, but it's a good weird most of the time. I mean, check out this strange collection of magic items I've picked up over the years. They're all useful in their own way. Some folks might ignore them because they're not a sword or armor or something obviously dangerous, but being able to have snacks at a moment's notice has saved my life more often than any weapon. So come check out all the odd stuff I've got. You might just find the thing you've always wanted.